Now, if you use the chunk, you take the rotation and the bones out at the same time. One, and up. Now, this is the way. Now, take his positioning. There, 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 and there. Off. See now? Good. So, one, two. That should be. This is the first one. Second one. Here, out. Love, out, control. Punch. Palm. Here, here. Master the positioning of the stance. If you do this position and you stay too high like this, it's easy to get your off balance. Right? If you stay slightly bending, the spine is alignment and the punch coming, it's easy to deflect. You see now? Right. Now the hand is lower and you can from here sneak from behind there. Now you see this hand? It's pointing to direction, aiming to the target. Right? Aiming to the target. Now, when it's aiming to the target, it chase. It chase. Why is chase? Take his position. So, now you see his hand. Right? Now, done. Right. Slowly. One. Here. Up there. Sing. Simultaneously strike.
Finlay from the Scottish Hebridean island of Bedbekula, traveled all the way to Bangkok, Thailand to study Kung Fu, Wing Chun style Kung Fu full time, and I'm here at the Sifu studio in Bang Nar in Bangkok. So why have I come here to do Kung Fu? Well, childhood dream was always to learn this martial art after, of course, watching films of the legendary Bruce Lee, childhood hero of mine. So I decided to fulfill a life dream to come here and study hard. I train every day. Wing Chun is a fantastic martial art. It's like an onion, it has so many layers of complexity. You're learning new things every day. And of course, I'm very fortunate to have a wonderful Sifu who teaches me everything that he knows. There are no secrets. The only secret is hard training. Applying the techniques, making sure they work, making them realistic. And that's what I like about training here. It's realistic Kung Fu. It's not makeup. It's not fancy style. It's realistic Kung Fu that you can apply in a real situation. And the Sifu has a wonderful teaching technique. He explains everything really well. And I feel that each day I'm learning something new. That's why I turn up every morning to train here as hard as I can. So far I've been doing it for a year and a half. I've still got so much to learn, and it's a great location to be enjoying yourself.
When you sink, At the same time, the hip and the elbow. But don't pull to you. Out. You see the hip? Okay, why it's like this? Because I can hit right away. I can hit, right? If it's about this side, here, and right away there.
Anyone that says there are quick routes to get there really don't know what they're talking about. You really have to work at it. Yes, it's difficult, but you have to continue doing it as often as you can. Too many people give up too easily, but most folk can do this if they just put in the time and the dedication and don't give up. That's the secret, don't give up.
I do Aikido, Pano teaches Wing Chun. Although they might appear quite different, they share a lot of the same principles. So definitely from watching any of his stuff or from coming to speak to him, you'll learn a lot of things. If anyone's wanting to get in contact with you, what's the best way?
Just email me on Facebook.
Email or Facebook. So I'll put all those details in the description below. If you've got any questions, you can also ask them in the comments section. Likewise, if you like this type of video, give it a thumbs up, subscribe, and yeah, just let me know your thoughts. And see you in the next video.